Dear students, today we are going to start our new chapter in teachers. You all know about natural numbers. What are natural numbers? Numbers starting from 1, that are natural number 1, 2, 3, 4. And so on up to infinite are natural numbers. We also know about whole numbers. Whole numbers are natural numbers starting from 0, including 0. 0, 1, 2, 3, up to infinity, that is whole numbers. Now, if we see the numbers on a number line, we say it starts from 0, then 1, then 2, then 3, 4, 5, 6, and so on. You see, all the numbers are right side to the 0. But numbers can be on the left side. So numbers that are on the left side, these are on the right side. This is called the origin. And numbers on the left side are just the negative of these numbers. If I say 1, then here we get negative of 1. Then 2, then here we get negative of 2. 3, here we get negative of 3, like this. 0, 1 with 0, minus 1. On the right side, it is 2. On the left side, it is minus 2. So, the numbers which are positive as well as negative with zero are called the integers. These are called integers. So, these numbers are called integers. Whole numbers with the negative, they are integers. So if we see in your book, this is the introduction for integers. See, on the number 90 is the starting point, that is called the origin, and all the natural numbers are to the right of 0. All the natural numbers we are having on the right side of the 0. This is the origin. Now, see this example, the situation given that these are two cats. The white cat is enjoying its chair at a distance of 2 meters to the left of the plate. The black cat is enjoying its chair at a distance of 3 meters to the right of the plate. Let us take the plate as a starting point 0. We have two numbers on the opposite sides of 0. Here we have 3 to the right, and here we have 2 to the left of 0. Now in situation 2, Rohan and Son are going to a shop to make some purchases. Rohan climbs up 16 steps to the first floor to buy the jeans. So here it is the origin 0, and Rohan is climbing up to buy jeans. And Sohan climbs down 9 steps to the basement to purchase a perfume. here is the zero and he goes downstairs to purchase the perfume. Now the ground level is at the origin, upstairs is the right to the origin and downstairs is the left to the origin. Now 16 steps above zero and 9 steps below zero. So 16 steps will be the positive and 9 steps below will be the negative. To distinguish numbers on the opposite sides of zero, that is right and left or above or below, we use opposite signs. If it is positive, then the other will be negative. Positive means to the right or above. As you see in this, if it is in right or it is above, then we have positive. And negative means to the left of or the below. If it is in left or it is in below, he is going below, then they are negative. So from that situations, we have 3 meter to the right of 0 is plus 3, 2 meter to the left of 0 is minus 2, climbing up 16 steps is plus 16, climbing down 9 steps is minus 9. So if we have some more situations, if we have profit, then we have plus profit of 200, then we have plus 200. 8 degrees Celsius below the freezing point, freezing point is 0, so below the freezing point, that is minus 8. Depositing rupees 500 is, we are submitting, we are depositing, and it will be plus 500. So numbers with positive signs are called positive numbers, and numbers with negative signs are called negative numbers. Positive numbers, negative numbers along with zero are called the integers. So positive numbers are called positive integers. Negative numbers are called negative integers. But zero is neither positive nor negative. Zero has no sign, neither of positive and neither of negative. Now opposites. Opposite of profit of rupees 20 is loss. And loss of rupees 20. Opposite of 5 degree Celsius above the freezing point is 5 degree below freezing point. Opposite of minus 3 is plus 3. Whatever the sign you are having, opposite of that is the opposite sign. If you are having plus, then opposite is minus. If you are having minus, then opposite of minus is plus. If you have above, then it is below. If you have profit, then it is loss. Now the real life application of integers. See, if you are having distance, in forward you have positive sign, backward you have negative sign. In temperature, above 0 degree it is positive, below 0 degree it is negative. In profit, if you are having gain, then it is positive. If you are having loss, then it is negative. Then vertical direction, if you are having upward, you are positive sign. If downward, you have negative sign. In bank accounts, if you deposit the money, then it is positive. If you are withdrawing the money, then it is negative. In acceleration, if you are accelerate, then it is positive. If you are decelerate, it will be negative sign. So in worksheet 1, indicate the following by using integers. You have to use integers only. earning rupees 500, that means you will gain something, you will have something, so we will do plus 500. Loss of rupees 90, that means you have something on the left, loss. Climbing up means you have positive. Withdrawal means withdrawal of rupees 500 from a bank, that means you take out some money from the bank, so you have minus. 5 meter above sea level, above sea level, that means you have plus. 5 kilometers towards north, so you have plus 3 toward north. 10 degrees Celsius below zero, that means you have minus 10. An increase of 25 marks, increase, that means you have plus. Now my next question, write the opposites of depositing rupees 1000 in a bank account. You have to write the opposites. So depositing, opposite of deposit is withdraw, so it will be withdrawing rupees 1000 in a from a bank account, because we are depositing in a bank and withdrawing from the bank. Decrease of 5 marks, that is increase of decrease, opposite of decrease is increase. Increase of 5 marks. Earning rupees 200, that means spending. Earn and spend. Spending rupees 200. Going 2 kilometer towards east, opposite of east is west. Then going 2 kilometer towards west. Two steps to the left of zero on our number 9, then we have two steps to the opposite of left is right. Right of zero on a number 9. Losing weight of 7 kilogram, gaining weight of 7 kilogram. Now here we can underline which we have taken the opposites. Now in question number 3, uncircle the negative integers from the following numbers. So is this the negative? Yes, we have minus sign, so it is negative. 6 is not negative, it is positive. The number which have no sign with it, that is positive one. 0 is neither negative nor positive. Minus 1 with negative sign, minus sign, that is negative. Minus 4, minus sign, negative. 45, it is having plus sign, so it is not negative. Minus 62, it is negative. 107, it has plus sign, so it is not negative. So these are the numbers with negative sign.